There once was a brief home secretary. She came from the group called the ERG.
Begins the job, but then backs down. She breached the minister's code. Hoo!
Sue, where the Braverman's gone, to think she'd only been there a month. Spent days just wagging her tongue. She'd take her leave and go.
She had dreamed 2 weeks before of sending migrants from near shore. She clapped and called for a culture war. She'd make that airplane go.
Sue, where the Braverman's gone, to think she'd only been there a month. Spent days just wagging her tongue. She'd take her leave and go.
She swore the woke karate fought her, but Sue's emails what really caught her. Ironically, this migrant's daughter then dived out the boat.
Oh, Sue, where the Braverman's gone, to think she'd only been there a month. Spent days just wagging her tongue, she'd take her leave and go.
Her time was short, for all agree on cabinet confidentiality. And now she's gone, she can whinge on schemes, she'll never let it go.
Sue, where the Braverman's gone, to think she'd only been there a month. Spent days just wagging her tongue, she'd take her leave and go.
For 40 days, but not much more, a time in charge was insecure. She talked of plans to change the law, but now she's had to go.
Sue, where the Braverman's gone, to think she'd only been there a month. Spent days just wagging her tongue, she'd take her leave and go. A sinking ship's the kind of song to describe this government's goings on. As far as we've heard, the Braverman's gone, don't say 5 times or she might return. Sue, where the Braverman's gone, to think she'd only been there a month. Spent days just wagging her tongue, she'd take her leave and go. Sue, where the Braverman's gone, to think she'd only been there a month. Spent days just wagging her tongue, she'd take her leave and go.